Coloring book. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing?
My book.
You're reading a book? What a great idea. Look, it has a red apple, a red car, a red ladybug, and a heart that is...
red.
Oh, look, and a red Pocoyo.
No, Pocoyo blue.
Are you sure? No, Pocoyo, it's yellow, like you.
Yellow! Elly!
Hello, Elly.
Elly, yellow! Yellow light book.
Yes, Elly. Pocoyo has a magic book. And when you turn the pages, everything changes colour. What a great idea, Elly. Let's find Pato.
Yes, Pato.
Hello, Pato.
Pato.
Perhaps we should explain to Pato that thanks to the book, everything will now be blue.
Pato blue.
Oh, you look like a blueberry with a beak. I think you should look at yourself in the mirror. But Pato, it's a lovely blue. Well, you're right there. A duck should be duck yellow. Or green. To be fair, it's a very pretty colour, don't you think? Oh dear. Elly says it's her turn with the book.
No, my book.
Orange! What a lovely colour for an elephant!
Mine! Purple!
I'm afraid Elly and Pato are not very happy with that colour. Guys, guys! But how many colours are there in that book?
My book! Gimp!
Oh dear, when you put the book away, the light went out. No, the colours have changed. Let's see, Pocoyo, can you think how to solve this? I meant by sharing the book.
No, my book.
Come on, Pocoyo. Just think, if you share the book, perhaps the colours will be fixed. Oh, maybe not. And here we go again. Finally! Look, Elly, you're back to pink.
Oh, dear.
The colours are all mixed up. You're right, Pato. It's about time to get your colour back. Ah, guys, you've lost your colour.
Colour?
Oh, no. The whole book is blank. We'll never see Ellie's pink or Pato's yellow or the lovely blue of...
Idea!
Pocoyo, you've had an idea. Great idea, Pocoyo. But do you think it will work? Yes, it worked! It worked!
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Hooray for books and hooray for a colourful friendship. Goodbye, see you next time.